initiatives for immediate and strong fiscal consolidation. It is further complicated by the fact that the markets appear somewhat schizophrenic, asking for fiscal consolidation but reacting adversely when consolidation leads to lower growth. So what is the advice? We think the advice is the same as the one we've given before, which is that while some immediate adjustment is needed for credit